Hey, my peeps. It is the Goose Man coming back at you with the second of the paths in Sealion. So we just finished our... It's been a couple months, so I'm jumping back in on this and trying the one that I think will be the successful path, the easier path to do. The part, or the B path, second path. Alright, let's get started. Ad General, grave news has just arrived. Several elements of the 31st Army Corps, under the command of General der Panzertruppen George Hans Reinhardt, fell into an ambush near Newick. The panzers from the 8th Panzer Division have been forced into a defensive role, and they will surely succumb to this unfriendly terrain if you fail to come to their rescue in time. Above all, it is imperative that the general remains out of the hands of the British. In return, High Command grants your request that all surviving panzers be detached from the 16th Army and join your forces for the next mission. A general can never have enough panzers, can he? Especially against the British heavy Matilda II. The Luftwaffe is not going to intervene during this operation. The risk is too high that friendly units might be accidentally mistaken for the enemy. But a fine general such as you doesn't always need to rely on the comrades from the Luftwaffe, does he, Herr General? Finally, the British managed to capture several units during the ambush, including several 88s and French captured tanks. A difficult task lays ahead of you, but High Command is convinced that you will emerge victorious once again. Alright, let's... Newick. Take all objectives, General. George... Is that how you say it? George Hans Reinhardt survives. The marginal is General Hans. George Heinatz Reinhardt survives. Five units in Newick under the command of General George Hans Reinhardt are specially marked. Every unit that survives this mission will follow your army into the next mission. Ooh, I like that. Oh, but they're not mine permanently. I don't think these are mine permanently. This is 8th Panzer Division. These are all SC. I don't think we'll have initiative. 22 turns. I'm going to probably split this up into 3 or 4 broadcasts. I can deploy 18. Let's buy replacements. Elite. I think with over 1,000 I can afford to give all elite. It's pretty costly though. As long as they stay over 1,000. You're a Panzer 3G. I'm gonna make you a Panzer. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait till you have 2 stars to do it. Giving you overstrength. I don't even like you guys at 15 centimeters. Can you be the... No. Can't get a naval warfare, though. That might be a good idea. No Luftwaffe. If there's no Luftwaffe, I'm not bringing the 88s. I don't think there'll be any airborne stuff. Yeah, these aren't even airborne. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I'm just thinking about where I want these. And I think I will buy a Nibble Woofer. You're almost at 3 stars. I'm gonna bring you guys, even though I can't. I don't think I need to rush quite that forward fast. And I'm gonna bring all my 10 strength. I know I'm gonna buy a 10 centimeter artillery. Yeah, two more. You. Let's try this. 800. Oh my gosh, because I bought so much artillery. Yeah, I forgot. Don't have that much to buy, or much in prestige. Let's see what they do. Okay, it's my initiative. I was surprised at that. Ooh. I'm not gonna take a chance. Instead, yeah. That was not that much prestige. Oh, that was pathetic, actually. Trap. I'm not gonna take a chance. Skibbity. Yikes. Don't come down here and attack me, just don't be stupid. This is gotta be bracing. Yeah, I think I just better brace. I'm just gonna brace. So let's actually put these permanently asleep. Let them come into me. They didn't come in at all. Okay, that was weird. Better not be too hasty. Okay, so you need to be taken out like that. Him. that's good. I'll just back you out. You just stay out of the fray. Come on. Sweet sauce. I kind of thought these guys were down, so the fact that they're not kind of disappoints me. Whatever. Alright, see what to do. Interesting. Oh, yes. Yes. There you go. I think that'll attract him out. You suck. This is rough stuff. Okay, this is not so rough stuff. Let's think about this. There's nothing to think about with this. This is getting shredded. That sucked. Yep. You'll just stay like that. I think that'll work. Yep. Dang it, he can go up here. I can't kill him. I can't force surrender you. just stay. You didn't come out. Seriously? God, you suck. I'm gonna lose some units. At least there's not a bunch more units. Hunkering down didn't quite work. Okay. I'm coming over here. That's fine, fine, fine. Thank you. Yeah, I'm going to stop here. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all the blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.